it was a massive shock when it happened, because obviously a massive chunk of my money had gone out of my bank. But they told me like how to prevent it. Just, you know, be careful what websites I go on in the future, and make sure they're more secure.